Hope you're well. So hopefully you understood from the preamble video I made that this is about the times we're living in now and how we're to approach them, despite how tough that might be. Okay. Hopefully it'll come in focus. Okay, fret not thyself because of evildoers, neither be envious against the workers of perversity, for they shall soon be cut down like the grass and wither as the green herb. Trust in Yahuwah and do good. So shall you dwell in the land, and verily shall you be fed. Truly shall you be fed. Delight yourself also in Yahuwah, and he shall give you the desires of your heart. Commit your way unto Yahuwah, trust also in him, and he shall bring it to pass. And he shall bring forth your righteousness as the light and your judgment as the noonday. Okay, so I want you to think as we go into the next verses where it speaks of the wicked and evil as the ones that are putting the pressure on you now about getting the jabberoo and things like and locking us up and all that. Got to be careful with my words because the Al Gore dancing rhythms. Okay, rest in Yahuwah and wait patiently for him. Fret not yourself because of him who prospers in his way, because of the man who brings wicked devices to pass. Cease from anger and forsake wrath. Fret not yourself in any way to do evil. Now, evil, it says in the word that God creates good and God creates evil. Evil isn't just like, oh, you think of satanic pedophiles. It's bringing calamity against someone else, some violence, anything. So those, you know, who I was speaking before, Yahushua doesn't want us to do that, but to actually to do good to our enemy. So anyway, cease from anger. This is not a good way to be in your spirit anyway. For evildoers shall be cut off. But those that wait upon Yahuwah, they will inherit the earth. For yet a little while, and the wicked the wicked shall not be. Yes, you shall diligently consider his place, and it shall not be. But the meek shall inherit the earth, and shall delight themselves in the abundance of peace. The wicked plots against the just, and gnashes upon him with his teeth. Yahuwah laughs at him, for he sees that his day is coming. The wicked have drawn out the sword, or the jabberoo, and have bent their bow and cast down the poor and needy. And look at who they target first, who say they're the most vulnerable. And to slay such as be of upright conversation. Yeah, censorship, eh? Their sword shall enter into their own heart, and their bows shall be broken. A little that a righteous man has is better than the riches of many wicked, for the arms of the wicked shall be broken. But Yahuwah upholds the righteous. Yahuwah knows the days of the upright, and their inheritance shall be forever. They shall not be ashamed in the evil time, and in the days of famine they shall be satisfied. But the wicked shall perish, and the enemies of Yahuwah shall be as the fat of lambs. They shall consume. Into smoke shall they consume away. The wicked borrows and pays not again, but the righteous shows mercy and gives. For such as be blessed of him shall inherit the earth, and they that be cursed of him shall be cut off. The steps of a good man are ordered by Yahuwah, and he delights in his way. Though he fall, he shall not be utterly cast down, for Yahuwah upholds him with his hand. I have been young, and now I am old. Yet I have not seen the righteous forsaken, nor his seed begging bread. He is ever merciful and lends, and his seed is blessed. Depart from evil and do good, and dwell for evermore. For Yahuwah loves judgment, and forsakes not his saints. They are preserved for ever, but the seed of the wicked shall be cut off. The righteous shall inherit the land and dwell therein forever. The mouth of the righteous speaks wisdom, and his tongue talks of judgment. The law of his Elohim, his mighty one, is in his heart. None of his steps shall slide. The wicked watches the righteous, and seeks to slay him. Yeah, even on the internet you meet many snakes. Yahuwah will not leave him in his hand, nor condemn him when he's judged. Wait on Yahuwah and keep his way, and he shall exalt thee to inherit the land. When the wicked are cut off, you will see it. I have seen the wicked in great power, and spreading himself like a green bay tree. How appropriate now, hey? Look at Victoria. It's got one big bay tree right over it. Yet he passed away, and lo, he was not. I sought him, but he could not be found. That's coming that time. Mark the perfect man, look at the perfect man, and behold the upright, for the end of that man is peace. You have plenty of examples in Scripture. But the transgressors shall be destroyed together, and the end of the wicked shall be cut off. But the salvation of the righteous is of Yahuwah. He is their strength in the time of trouble. And Yahuwah shall help them and deliver them. He shall deliver them from the wicked and save them, because they trust in him.